On October 3rd, we are now accepting applications for the North Carolina Artist Exhibition put on by the Raleigh Fine Arts Society in Raleigh 2 East South Street. And I'm here to announce our juror for this year is Jennifer Dassel, who is the Associate Curator of Contemporary Art here at the North Carolina Museum of Art. So thank you so much. We're so excited that you agreed to do this.
I'm very happy to be part of this. I have definitely seen the exhibition before and have been familiar with Raleigh Fine Arts Society for quite some time. And as someone who's very interested in North Carolina artists and arts, this is something that's really a thrill because this is one of the biggest, if not the biggest, art exhibition in the state. And it's something that has a full range of media. So it's really thrilling and very humbling to be part of it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.